Overall, earnings rose 18% for the full year, a figure distorted by the surprisingly high prices of both iron ore and coal. That saw profit in the resources sector grow 124%. The rest of the market saw profits rise just 6%.